Until you accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior, you renounce your sin, you forsake your sins, you will remain a slave to sin. What do? You renounce your sin, you forsake your sins, and you give your life to Jesus. Otherwise, you remain a slave. Now, after receiving Jesus, you must accept that reality by changing your mentality. You must begin to live and move like a child of a king, not a slave.